We're going to be doing a standing row next.
What I'm going to have you do is stand back actually fairly far. You're going to be standing back right around the number four. Chest stays high. You're going to just pull back, squeezing the scapula together. The squeezing of the scapula is the important part of this exercise. So you squeeze back and release forward. Don't pull back with your whole body and lean back. I want your balance between your heels and your toes at the same time. That's it, perfect. Squeezing, get those scapula together. Nice.